Hello everyone, it's me King Mario, welcome back to Batman Arkham City. Now, one of the ninjas from the League of Assassins left the blood trail so I can go for the League of Assassins, obviously.
I see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Bat Computer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Alright. Blood trail? Where's that?
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him?
Why are they upside down like they Spider-Man? I never understood these trails.
Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him. So what's the plan?
I never understood that the trail can be upside down from ceilings. Like they Spider-Man or some shit. Right about one thing, but I did stop him, so that's one less thing to worry about.
The blood trail has run out. The only way I'm gonna find that assassin is to locate more evidence.
Oh. There's a bandage here. Oh, that scared me.
The only way to find Rage is to get a tracker on that ninja. I'll need to get in close.
Fuck is you going? Dink. How does she not feel that?
Live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
I love the way Robin looks in this game.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? It's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
I had it under control. Why did Alfred send you?
He was worried about you.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it? I'll get into the hospitals and come back. You need my help here.
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
I don't think that stopped them before.
If you need
that, his identity was revealed.
I know.
That hasn't stopped them before. Joker.
I hope you're doing your best here, Bats, because I just had a horrible thought. We could both actually die here tonight. Fortunately, the odds are weighted in my favor, but just imagine how you'll feel if I'm gone. It's not like you're not lonely enough, right? All that brooding is not good for you, you know. Do you have someone to go home to each morning? And I don't mean that kid you drag across the rooftops. I mean someone real. Someone you can talk to. I don't think you do. It's sad, isn't it? You do all this for Gotham, and the only person you can rely on is... me.
I'm pretty sure he'll be fine. Plus, he got Alfred.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
So let's get this straight. Batman saved Freeze from Penguin? Are they working together?
Nah, Batman don't work with Freeze.
But he took down Penguin to get Freeze. Wasn't Freeze working for the Joker? Joker.
Yeah.
Oracle, I'm heading underground. Below the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
Man, I thought it was bad up there. Down here. Batman, he's here.
Man.
Joker's got his crew moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. Actually, no, yes I am. I'm going the right way. Get away from the weapons crate. Get away from the weapons crate. Mm-hmm. Bitch. Are we throwing shit? Get away from that shit. The fuck is you doing? What is your problem? Carriage.
Protocol 10 will commence in 5 hours.
It's been way past 5 hours. We going in.
Are you all right? Did something happen? All the readings from your computer just went red.
Just give me a minute. I'll be all right.
What's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass.
But how come we've got it? Ain't this place supposed to be...
Shit down. Fuck is you doing?
What are you gonna...
Oh! I agree.
Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the
tiger. I'm sorry. I agree.
Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
Look what we got here. What's up, Doc?
Please don't hurt.
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan
Please.
The room for targets.
I'm an intern. I don't know what's going on here.
Can I have her?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there.
What y'all about to do, rape her? Hell no! I don't condone rape. Military. Kill yourself, like Jesus. Come on. Come on. Ooh, you kind of cute, though. She kind of cute, though. Look how fine she is. Damn!
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying.
Look how pale he is.
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here.
No, it's not wrong to feel bad about it. It's the Joker. This is the same person that will literally kill anyone.
It's me.
No matter who it is, he will kill his own mother.
Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to...
The camera is slanting.
This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell, breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun.
Oh, Jesus. He coughing up blood and shit. Type, bro. I need this.
There is a better way.
Oh, shit. I did nothing! Go on somewhere.
The heart of Gotham's future beats with Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is pumped into every street, every home, providing...
That's literally Ra's al Ghul talking. This shit again? I hate this.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. Data is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then. It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
So pale. This camera is slanting. Oh, ew. The ones on display, how could I forget? Silly old me. Excuse me for not playing this for so long. They all look the same. Data complete.
The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must have been using a secret entrance. I need to find it.
And it's right here where I'm standing.
It looks like a sword fits here.
Fuck is you doing? Get the fuck out of here.
Protocol 10 will commence in 4 hours.
What is the sound? What is the sound? God. Mom! Dad! It's you!
You need to step into the light. Your father and I are waiting. We missed you so much. You have to do it. We need you to do it, Bruce.
Bruce! Can you hear me? Your vitals, they're dropping. It's like they're in free fall. You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
How long have I got?
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do? You know, if you don't...
I'll make it.
'Cause it's Batman. Ah, fuck me. I dropped my controller.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop.
Oh, look at that ass. And Talia looks all right in this game.
Hello.
She's a little glossy,
How
but whatever.
I recognized your personal guard. It was just
She looks Indian. Following. I think, I don't know. Her skin's darker, she's glossy, whatever.
She tricked me. Leave. I will deal with you later.
You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis. You could have just called.
I'm not here for you.
Yeah, and you raped me, bitch!
If he's dead again.
How dare you rape me?
Only a true successor may stand before the great Ra's al Ghul. My father.
But whatever.
Us to be
Damian doesn't exist in the Arkham universe, so.
Just imagine it. You, me, a better world.
Your
face. He looks horrible!
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Then let the trials commence. Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children.
Bro, look at that ass, bro.
I've seen worse.
Bruce hit nothing that so much.
What comes next? Destiny will decide your fate.
Fate and destiny mean the same thing.
I've heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct.
It's Batman, really? But yeah, like I said, fate and destiny mean the same thing.
Your journey begins through this door.
Let's get started.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
I don't know why you're looking at him like, don't be surprised, it's fucking Batman.
Welcome, detective. I am the great Ra's al Ghul.
That's just a little bit of Lazarus in that cup.
First demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will.
But, hey.
Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die.
And he's not joking. I've done this before. If you do touch anything at all, you're done.
These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces to save this world from the evil that is destroying it.
Ah! Don't touch it! Don't touch it!
Searched for, detective. The one to succeed me.
I mean, I've succeeded before. I just didn't take a life. This may be the second time I didn't try to take a life. You tried to get Bruce to kill someone the first time. He chose not to do it. Now he's making him do it the second time, and he chose not to do it.
Of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift.
A lot of things. Sure, he can't be Batman forever! Oh my god! Need more height. See what I mean? If you touch anything, and I mean anything, you will die, just like I almost did again.
I can see your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision.
What, kill someone? Because I'm not gonna do it. Oh, God!
It is time to face me in person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
Look, I want immortality in real life. I really do. I also want the Infinity Stones to exist. I think. Maybe I'm just being broken at this point. If you ask me what superpower I want, it's to control all of reality. All space-time and reality. Broken, I know, but that's what I want. And I also want immortality. Immortality and the power to control space-time and reality.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Look at that ass!
Father.
Welcome, detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me.
Oh god, he looks horrible! Demon.
It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final answer?
You should have known by now. That's not how he does things. And we all know that's not how he does things. But if he does end up killing someone, nobody will be surprised. Because, you know, it's Batman. If he does reach his breaking point sometime, then maybe. Unless I need to look at the comics of the Batman Who Laughs. Because I need to read that comic. Because I heard about the Batman Who Laughs.
Only one of us can leave this chamber alive.
We'll see about that.
Where the fuck did Talia go? Oh, I love this boss fight. I love it.
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Oh!
Your numbers are too great. You cannot defeat us.
Luda!
Witness the true power of my Lazarus Pit.
Fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning.
Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
You
can't. Oh!
You cannot beat us. We are Legion. Our numbers are too great.
Murdoch!
For that, you will suffer.
Oh!
You cannot beat us.
Wait! Don't laugh. Ah! Wait a minute. Ow. Ah! No, no, no. Are you doing?
And listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins. Because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
That's also your daughter, dipshit. Plan. Reverse battering. That looks like jelly.
Detective.
You should have killed me.
Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter?
What kind of a daughter sacrifices the love of her life? I don't care if it's tradition. That shit is fucked up.
I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't. You two deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here? I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you.
on? I thought you were dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No. The effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself.
Okay. Looks like we're finished. I'm gonna have to come back later. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all later.